rest in peace.
What exactly happened to Fukushima is still not known.